Hey y'all, this is Craig Wall for Georgia Trapping and Fishing. We're gonna go out today to a little lake in Peachtree City, Georgia, Lake Kedron. I think it's about 155 acres, but we're gonna get out there and see what we can do. It's supposed to rain today, so we're gonna give it a shot. So y'all come on along.
There we go. Got it on the drop. There we go. Oh, another little one. At least I got something to bite. Oh shoot. Come on, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. What the hell? There we go. There we go. Another little one. Well. Okay. That was a catch and release. There we go. That was a little, I couldn't even tell he was on there. I couldn't even tell that one was on there. Thank you. What the hell did I do then? Well, that's a little bigger. That's not bad. All right, buddy, come on up. Yeah, that's a pretty good one. That's the best one I've caught here yet. There we go. Bigger.
Hey guys, hope y'all enjoyed that. Today I fished a Zoom 6-inch finesse worm again, the sprayed grass. Hope y'all can see that. That's the only one I used today. But we did pretty good. I had a good time. It rained me out. I had to run off the lake right quick. But we caught a few and I had a good time. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. And I appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel if you hadn't done so already. And we'll see y'all on the next one.